Hi everyone, it's me Damodar Gaire. I would like to introduce very important medicinal plant of Nepal, locally known as Sadabahar phul in Nepal and India. And the scientific name of this species is Carathanchus ratio. It falls under Apocynaceae family, and the English name of this species is periwinkle. And it is the evergreen and ever-flowering species. And people have been using this plant since the past many years for decorating house, public garden, and other private purposes for the decoration point of view. Here you can see the periwinkles plant or Sadabahar phul in Nepali and Hindi language. And there are many varieties of the periwinkle plants, and in Nepal you can see the two types of variety, and one is the red and white one and another is the white one, and somewhere you can see the red one also. Yes, and when I observed the different videos made by different peoples in YouTube channel, then that millions of view have been recorded in the YouTube channel, and then all the video have concentrated about the medicinal purposes like diabetes medicine of species. You can look it up here. Yeah, here. And I would like to introduce this species here. You can see, okay, you can see here. And the major medicinal importance of this species is for the diabetes. And if you have a diabetes, you can use regularly in the morning, like the one or two, and with the maximum of the three leaves, and you can boil it and use the tea regularly, or you can directly use this plant. If you have something allergy after using this leaf, you can stop. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's a very important medicinal plant, and the importance of this species, it's white throatly, and if you have a diabetes problem, you can use regularly in the morning using three leaves. Thank you very much for watching this video. Bye bye.